we've got the diopter. So what this is going to do is set the reticle focus and like your base focus for the scope. So what you want to do is bring that over to about 6 to 7 power, adjust your parallax knob to infinity, and then adjust the diopter until you get a nice clear reticle, something where you can read the lines and the numbers very easily.